Julie from Tongxiang Yaowa. Today, my topic is intelligent trash can. Now, the environmental pollution of Earth become more and more serious. We need to do something for it. The government and the country designed this science to solve the problem of garbage classification. But do people really use it? No, they don't. People just care about the garbage is not in their home. They don't really care where the garbage goes. And these things happened in real life. It don't have sound, but I will explain it to you. You can see this teacher throw the trash in the wrong bin, and a student stopped her, but the teacher just said, "Who cares about it?" The government designed these four signs to show that we need to put different trash in different trash bin. And my intelligent trash can will solve this problem. The material I use is, this picture is the chemical detector. It will detect if they throw chemical trash in the unchemical bin. And the left one is metal detector. We know it in the metal detector door. And we will put it in the recycle bin. We will put it in the food waste bin. And if you throw a can or something about metal in that bin, it will give it back, and you need to throw it again in the red bin. And this picture is about, I will invent another detector for that another thing. You know, the dog's nose can smell things really clearly, and I will design that things to smell that if they throw the waste food in the wrong bin. Thank you.